Cheers for that.
Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance, may you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady...
This blasphemous, before you consider hunt... This blasphemous, before you consider hunt...
divinity have mercy or only forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too. Back already, no matter.
Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Do you possess any celestial dew? Then I would like to share my knowledge with you concerning the miracle of this Church of Vows. Radigan once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Runala. The Order of the Erdtree and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day, and so you need only follow Radigan's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.